Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy, the great swarm, so I can use the magic with a bit of care.
Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you.
Unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Oh really? Well, that's a shame. But it's you. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow.
Oh, hello there.
I'm pleased to see you safe.
Oh, and if by chance you've had a change of heart, I'll be pleased to assist you by sharing my spells.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time.
Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go alone.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the bell of awakening? I am the primordial serpent. King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the bell of awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution.
Ah!
Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fort. Many have gone. Fate. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon... Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow.
Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Well, that is a shame then. But no matter. No, come back. Not ever. There'll be... Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think... Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon. And we'll make another fine trade, of course.
Yeah.